Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will!
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No, I didn't.
Industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. Weird. There's got to be another way in there. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams for Joyce?
Jefferson RPR. Amy Ferrero's confession.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once the confession hits the air, the city will be looking.
At the gala?
What's Reaper Squad doing with those video cameras up in A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell him the protesters and the whole thing.
You honestly think that's gonna be enough?
That's for... This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power. There we go. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
at. No! Jack, the fracture is our only... Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
I did what you said, okay? Please. Please just let me go.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please.
From the protest, what do you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can find my way through there. I owe you. Right over. Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Monarch's twisting the story for them, blaming the protest hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
I'm Paul's scapegoat.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is gonna be against you. Nobody's gonna have a clue what really happened. Do you think the others are okay from the university? Hey. It worked. It's not holding long. I don't think they're fast enough.
That can be fixed.
Oh my God! You're just like them.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Oh, something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
Open that can.
Title to all the worms.
All right, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. time egg, which is, it's fucked. It's like broken. We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Serene is the exact name of a guy who was heading some top secret physics project at my university. So it's gotta be the same guy, right? Wrong. I heard that Mark was something from yourself. Also, I saw that guy Paul Serene on campus. So if he started Monarch in 1999, that would make him 14. So unless he's a Doogie Howser for corporate America, that's impossible. Banana fucking pancakes.
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Is that another one of those rewind things? Huh.
starting to get the hang of this. Made it. Now to get to that door.
Hello? Did you forget about me in there?
Finally. Good work.
Mr. Serene's chum.
I make this right. I'm gonna use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to. I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
Down there. We really that map over there should help you figure out a route.
To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Jack.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio, I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a... Direct fire!
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
Wanna talk this out?
But... Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Jack, the husky lady on Monarch Radio seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad. Remember the geared-up soldiers I mentioned to do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Apparently, they're intending to say hi with a grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
Just took out Gatehouse
One. Just turned off security.
Jack, we're coming your way.
Charlie, warehouse B4. Better hurry.
Storehouse.
Taking him down! Hey,
Yeah.
I did some digging. This Chronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
I'm not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing. The thing they stole from the university, this operation, everything's linked to the CFR somehow.
Sophia Amaral, Monarch's resident Chronon scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did. Find a way out of here. No clear exit down here. There's got to be something I can use to get up there. Elevator.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know. But I'm gonna find out. Okay. Closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through them?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
I think there's no power to the lock.
okay.
Hello,
okay,
Riverport.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. Get me out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's locked. There's gotta be another way to get through here.
Positions around ground zero.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Got the word. Safeguard squad's checking out that explosion. Striker team is establishing a defensive perimeter around Ground Zero.
An entire Striker team? For one guy?
University incident got HQ wetting their pants. The kid's gonna get torn apart like a goddamn pinata.